Hello everyone, Chaos God here. Welcome to my reaction video to Spy Family episode number 4. Last time we had a very peaceful day out as a family, and we caught a thief stealing grandma's wallet and enjoyed our day off. But this episode, I guess we are going to have the actual interview for the I can't remember the academy, the School of Anya. That's the original mission for Lloyd. So I guess we will see what kind of story will be happening in this episode. So without further ado, let's jump straight into it. In 3, 2, 1, now. Oh, we have the opening straight away. Funky. Lloyd and Yolu is protecting Anya from the rain. I see it. Very simple, effective animation. Lighthearted. And doesn't have any spoilers. Good. The nice animation switch. Strix, Operation Strix. The time has come. Okay, this. Have some faith into your family. Eden College interview. So big. Really, exam knees. The battlefield. Oh, really? Oh, the exam already begin. Instructors. Oh, really? You have been examined, judged how you walk? Wow. Elegance? Come on. Housemaster. Wow, elitist. Who? Wow. Behold. She's clueless, oh my god. Bodyhead. Eleganto. Fortress. Terrible handwriting. Oh. Nerve-wracking. I want to pick my nose. Home for merits. Oh, he has the good heart. Yeah, who would? Smart, elegant, cunning. Who'd have said? Oh, interesting. Wow, what on earth is happening? Formation D. Is this the real accident? Oh, nice, Lloyd. Ah. Wow. Oh. Oh, Yoru. Wow. Acupuncture? Badass. Nice, elegant. Really, yoga? That's no yoga. Mescal. Oh, she can read the mind of the animals? Interesting. Apparently so.
Elegant.
今日のところは乾杯だ。Great. Oh, wow. Yeah. Well, congratulations. We made it. Wow. Actually nervous. Hi. Most crucial moment. All right, let's see. Malcolm Hall. Oh, he's the nice cop. Oh. Yes, indeed. He's not lying. Okay. Oh, swarm? Economics. Arrogant, greedy, callous. Oh. Jealousy. Elegantly down. Oh. Just like we practiced. Oh. Oh no. Oh, getting cancelled. Swarm. No. He doesn't like Papa and Mama. Oh, nice. Museum, eat operas. Oh no. Elegato. Oh no. Bear. Wow. Incredible result indeed. Oh, come on, Swan. Oh, come on. Remain calm. One punch. Oh, there indeed. Oh. Oh, nice. Nice. I like it. I like him. No. Be hopeful. Nah, it's fine to be emotional. No problem. Wait a second, that teapot's handle is not connected. Yeah, it will work out. Yeah, let's believe in them. Leave it to the fate. The three teacup. That's a bad omen. Oh my God. Ikani. They will be fine. Okay. I like it. The headmaster is definitely the funniest. I mean, as much as I don't really like that teacher Swan, you know, the main guy, I think his existence is pretty important. We need a character like him. Okay, I'm very happy with this episode. Will they pass or fail? Oh, really? Okay. I don't really know what is going to happen in the next episode, but I'm looking forward to it. Okay, as usual, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and let me know your thoughts down in the comment sections below. Did you like this episode, as I have? Let me know. I will catch you next time. Bye bye.